Hello people, I'm back and this is just a quick update on whether I won the auction for the Timeswitch or not. Now currently I've got the laptop screen covered up there because I've got some news to tell you people. Let me take it away. Did I or did I not win the auction for the Timeswitch? You won the auction. So there it is. I've got it, people. Yes. Super bonus. Yeah, I'm definitely bringing home the Flavour this year. I got the Sangamo HM, didn't I? And then I got the Sangamo S200.7. And now I have got the Sangamo Timeswitch as well. So there we go. It's all looking good. All I've got to do now is make the payment and wait for the old Timeswitch to arrive. So there it is, people. While I've got a couple of minutes, let me see if I can just get the pictures up. Hold on a minute, people. Well, because I've stored the pictures on the laptop somewhere. Here they are. Right, there's that one. That's the original auction picture. And then if I press the next picture, there you go. And that, because of the flickering screen, the camera's not focusing. There it goes. Oh, is it going to? Oh, I don't know. But it does actually say on it, Timeswitch of Spring Reserve. There you go. And down the bottom there, it says Timeswitch Spring Reserve, and then AUX switch 2 amp. Now the model number is S317.1.22. Okay, it's got 80 amp switching capacity and it does have rate changer capability. So there we go, and that's just a picture of the back. I don't know what that is there. I've got a feeling that may be an earthing contact or something. And then you've got all these wires hanging out of it. And there's the original auction picture again. That's the only four pictures I've got of it. So there it is, people. I won the auction. So now I'm just going to scoot off and get my payment done. And, yeah. That's it. Let's get that auction page back up again. If I can. Where have I put the auction? Hang on a minute, people. I'm just seeing if I can find the auction page. Why is it not coming up? Right, there it goes. Right, there's the auction page, people. Won it for £8.50. BoomBox Deluxe has won the auction. There's my username up the top there. So there it is, people. I've won the Timeswitch. All I've got to do now is wait for the Timeswitch to arrive in the post. So there you go, people. Catch you later.